suspect is now behind bars in Ogle County for a Scots Law crash that killed DeKalb County Deputy Christina Musil. Nathan Sweeney is accused of rear-ending her squad car on the side of the road last week. Investigators believe he was under the influence of drugs at the time. Now her visitation and funeral, they are today at NIU, including law enforcement walkthroughs.